Don't do it. I'm a virgin.
You're the only thing I, you're the only thing I see. Our dreams are where you'll find me. Your lips like galaxies.
With a long range beam.
What the fuck?
Shield locus established. Third in place.
Огонь по готовности.
Let's hunt this guy, dude.
So there's a lot of people with the perception of you cannot really play Symmetra on attack, and I've seen it so many times where I pick her on attack and the entire team just instantly throws. It's actually kind of sad to see, but you know, it's just how it is. It's up to them at the end of the day if they want to throw the game, but I just want to say that it's very possible. And the teleporter, you can think of it basically like a Mercy Res with an upside, because the teleporter can actually bait people into rooms where they do not really want to be, but just because you put the teleporter there, they're like, I need to kill that, and then you just put a death room in there and you can bait people in there and just kill them. So meanwhile, while getting your team back to the point really quickly, you can also get a couple of picks, and that's why I wanted to show this clip into this video.
Okay, I got one shield. Nice, we got a TP.
I have 81% TP, 91. I can get TP up first. Okay, I'm getting a TP in this second.
Oh. Where the fuck?
Fuck you, you just got pranked!
What?
Maybe rest? Okay.
I know what.
Right, go push me.
Exo swap. Please. Do a healer now. I know you're doing fine, but on this point we need a real healer as a second.
Understood.
Thanks, man.
What? I died the defense may fix all.
No. Our range shield was too low, so it's
not good. Oh, yeah, bro.
I have my ult, we can nano it.
Yep. Soldier, come out right side and go behind him. Or actually just. Without speaking here, right side.
Three do. Behind you. Go inside the thingy.
And that is going to do it for this video. I do hope you guys did enjoy this little Symmetra montage. And if you're wondering what the SR was that I was recording these video clips in, it was from about 3200 to 3400. My peak was 3450, and then now I've dropped to 3.3k again. But hopefully I can get a master's in the near future. So I hope you guys did enjoy it yet again, and I'll see you in my next video, guys. Take care.